Hello, my tides and vixens. Aréannah, Vulpes here, and welcome back to Morrowind. Warm greetings from Vardenfell.
What say you?
So, I've actually completed all the orders available to me at Port Moonmouth. I'm just trying to remember because I need to be able to break into something as part of... Why don't I use the opportunity? I mean, opportunities like this only turn up once. I'm gonna try going to a new location. And it's definitely not back to Vivek. I dare say I probably will have to go back there at one point. But in the meantime, let's try and avoid it if we can. Ghost Gate is up that way. To the north, but I'm gonna go back into the Ashlands. I'm hoping the reason why will show itself shortly. I can catch that Argonian. Regia. If I can find him and then get his happy tale to Ebonheart, that's gonna make my life so much easier. Oh, for cuss. I see a cagoti. You. Oh, no, no, no. So what does that do? I lose strength and speed. Quama, over here. Come get it. What I pick up until I know that I'm ready. The Cliff Racer. You as much as say the word Ashlands and you've signed your own death warrant in this game, I swear. Tower. Damn it! too much to freaking ask. Where is it? There it is. The demon chicken. Oh, and look, a quama as well. Ain't life just grand? Oh, and look, Nibbles too! Everybody's out for a feast today! I mustn't have come this way last time. Oh, you're kidding! You want some? Hey, you wanna come and get it? Say 13 is such an unlucky number, I don't believe it. As long as my memory can serve, I've lived in a house that was numbered 13. It doesn't seem like a death sentence to me. Although these frickin' cliff racers do. One decides to turn up. Oh, this is so brutal. Stuck in a constant.
Open.
Oh, you sweat! Can't even let me heal in peace.
Oh.
it's really dangerously close. So I'm gonna have to get my way to Siron. Nobody got time for that. Siron, having got rid of half this crap, well, all the drops that I've picked up. Of Lord Vec. Let me stay on the south side of the mountains. No. War and a rat. Thank you. a dead end too. Ashlands from there. Look for Regia. Ah! You are kidding. Ah! I just had key lag. Mating Kaguri. So that was territorial. Don't matter, he's dead now. What's this clown doing
what
here?
What do you want?
Always, always remember to sign out of Skype when you're recording.
This better be important.
Copyright on that. Because I didn't sing it, and I didn't say it properly. Say that line properly means to say it in proper Glaswegian. I just hope I'm not about to get absolutely slaughtered by a bunch of mad Scots. If the Proclaimers actually weren't from Glasgow. I'm just going by the tongue roll, because it doesn't really play that much of a part in Aberdonian culture. Scottish, and I'm getting this wrong, I wholeheartedly apologize. I'm not trying to be racist. I was trying trying to be racist, I would be doing my really bad Scottish impersonation. Which would basically be the description of what happened if Billy Connolly tried to talk out his nose. Out his nose, even. Oh, I just don't get it anymore. Music stopped. Yep, bring it! Oh, come on! Register hits! Make like Mr. T and Peter Sue. Regia. Bridge. I've actually got plenty of time. I'll even probably have time to smack that Kwama into last year. Hope you like 2016! That's where you going. Going back in time. Oh shit. I'm sorry, Huey. Again, please don't invoke copyright. It's not like I can even sing worth a bag of beans.
Listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
I love how all the Dunmer rather sound like Jib. Okay, let's lighten the load a little. Where and when? When I'm where I can. Probably gonna take all this stuff to the smithy. Nope. Thank you. I'ma take that.
Speak, traveler. Probably nothing. Speak, traveler.
My man. Now, would you say it to some of this? Holy cuss! Oh, Diedrich. Whoa, no, 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 no. Order. this. Nope. Nope. Thank you. Much obliged. How much did that sting me? Not much, I'm still actually... Now that I've got that... I think I might get rid of Fireblade.
Say your words.
Alright. So from here, I do believe I'm ready to brave the Ashlands. I don't really want to do it straight away, though. One of those cases of a dog chasing cars. All well and good to do it. What do you prove once it's done? And now I'm lost in Suron again. This happens every time, I swear. I am going what I do believe to be the wrong way. Might lead into the Ashlands eventually. And then probably shut the video off at this point. Join me next week when we... Whoa. Be sure to join me next week when we... continue into the Ashlands and search for Richa. And thank you for joining me for the last half hour. If you've enjoyed doing this as much as I've enjoyed making it, do me a favor and put your paws all over that like button. Feel free to leave a comment. Like I always say, I appreciate any feedback you guys can offer. And if you want to be kept up to date with my videos as they come out, please, why not put a paw to that subscribe button as well. It means so much to me. And yeah, again, thank you for watching. I am Aréannah Vulpes. Keep your ears forward, your tails up, and happy hunting.